A straight solenoid bent in the form of a doughnut-shaped coil is called a toroid. A toroid can be assumed as an aggregate of circular loops perpendicular to its axis. The magnetic field lines are circular and concentric to the toroid axis. If the finger